Yo, it's Rod here, Futures 8-Bit. It's been a while since I've played Future Fighter on the VIC20, available from the futures8bit.com as a standalone cartridge and also included in the penultimate cartridge. Don't you know? But anyway, this is me playing it now. Oh, it's a Misfit game. Alright, so the spaceship is slightly drunk. Oh no, we have got lives. A lot of Misfit games, you either have one life that lasts forever, or none, or more, or infinity. There are a couple of Misfit games where you have unlimited lives. That's a fact. This is going all right. Oh! Yeah, 170. Not so good. Nice stars going on there. Yeah, so there's like an inertia, like you see. A boingy boingy. I'll get you. This is nearly like one of the best VIC20 games ever, which is Invader 4. Invader 4. No, do you know, I think Invader 4 did actually come out on a cartridge once. Don't quote me on that. Doing alright. Getting more aliens. Oh, so you can't shoot them when they surge. Right. It's 170 still my maximum score. Oh, right. I've not actually died all the way yet. That's why. Ah. The score clocks down over time. Misfit, you're a git. Look, watch, if I don't shoot anything, it actually clocks down. Only Misfit would do that. So yeah, as long as you keep an flow of shooting, do you lose a point for a wasted shot? Possibly. Oh, you do. Yep, so you start off with 10 shots. That's why you start off at 100 points. I didn't know that. I wasn't paying attention. Right, so look, 100 points, 110 shots. So here's my first shot. I said shot, got that. Extra point, lovely. And that one, yep. Oh, wasted shot, I said shot. So now I'm trying to not waste the single shot. Every shot is sacred, you know. Oh, no. Got you, though. Hey! And you. Oh, no. Oh, he's getting a bit precise. Oh, you can't shoot them when they're falling, though. Ah! 150. Yeah, all right. I want to know anybody that scored 1,000 points on this game. And if you have, you're lying. You must be. Misfit, what's your highest score on this game? You programmed it. I'm down to 100 points. Unbelievable. Well, no, believable. I know how it works now. Ah! Press fire. 100 points. That is really clever. Cheeky. How cheeky is that? Your score counts backwards on your missed shots. Oh, he's a naughty boy. Ah, itchy nose. Itchy nose, missed shot. I said shot, and I'm dead. Well, okay. If you want a troublingly difficult shoot 'em up with a backwards counting score, I think you should click on the link below. Like and subscribe, visit futures8bit.com. Goodbye.